Wow, thank you very much, Si. That was lovely.